baptism is. Baptism is done for the forgiveness of sins, Acts 2:38. Baptism is done to save us, 1 Peter 3:21, Acts 2:40, Mark 16:16. Baptism is done to wash away our sins, Acts 22:16. Baptism is done to be reborn to new life, John 3:5, Romans 6:3-6. Baptism is done to clothe ourselves with Christ, Galatians 3:26 and 27.
Trust in the Lord with all your hearts, and lean not into your own understanding. In all your ways acknowledge Him, and He shall direct your path.
Thank you. fountain flowing from the heart of the living God. A spring that offers healing, a well of hope for a dying world. A sacred place where the waves of grace and mercy overflow. It holds the cure for
which I stand. In Christ alone.
to count my gains but losses to the glory of my Lord. In Christ alone, I place my trust and find my glory in the power of the cross. In every
precious memories, how they linger, how they ever flood my soul. In the stillness of the midnight, precious sacred seeds unfold.
Precious memories, precious memories,
precious memories. Sent from heaven to my soul, they sustain me in the midnight as your mercies they.
My soul.
who are lost. Sometimes it's not easy bearing Calvary's cross. We've been ridiculed by those who don't know him, mocked by those who don't believe. Still I'll stand up for Jesus, 'cause of all that he's done for me.
saw Jesus coming toward him and said, "Behold, the Lamb of God who takes away the sins of the world."
Baptism, then what? Baptism is a burial in water for accountable beings into the remission of sins, for salvation, to get into Christ, to become a new creature, to get into the one body. Then, walk in the new life, study and grow, become a servant of righteousness, keep self pure, be an example, have faith in God, follow Jesus, put first things first, resist temptation, be faithful, and be fruitful.